Oh, this is, I'm so excited about this study. It's a study that a lot of people want to do for a long time. Most people know that homeschooling has gone from, in the 1970s, almost extinct, maybe only 15,000 children homeschooled, to by this year, it's over 2 million, probably around 2.4 million K-12 students are being homeschooled. Now, in the last 10 years, we've also seen a major change. Up until then, homeschooling in America was very much white Anglo. So it was disproportionately white Anglo families homeschooling. But what a lot of us researchers have seen and people have experienced is that more and more minorities are homeschooling, whether they're blacks, Hispanics, more people are coming to homeschooling for a lot of reasons. So in this study, the plan was to study families who are homeschooling. These are black children. Both of the parents are black or African American. I wanted to make it a very tightly controlled kind of situation. We got families from all over the United States, and we did brand new, fresh academic achievement testing. So that's the setting for the families. We gave a questionnaire to the parents, and then we tested the children. And these children are in grades 4 to 8, roughly ages 9 to 14. We have brand new testing by qualified test administrators. Why did they homeschool? The parents told us their main reasons for homeschooling. I'll just read the top 5. Number 1, they prefer to teach their children at home so they can provide a particular religious or moral instruction. 78% of them said this is one of the reasons why they homeschool. The second most common reason they mentioned was for the parents to transmit particular values, beliefs, and worldview to their children. Almost as many said that, 77%. The third was to develop stronger family relationships between children and children and parents and children. Now, the fourth main reason they said was to customize or individualize the education of each child. That is, considering each child's strengths, weaknesses, dreams, desires. They thought they could do that better than in an institutional school. And then the fifth main reason was to accomplish more academically than in a conventional school. So what do we find regarding the academic achievement of these black homeschool students? Now, in research in general in homeschooling, homeschooled children do better, quite a bit better, than the national average in public schools. So almost everybody knows this now, and that's what we keep consistently finding. But people have wondered, but what about black families? You know, after all, almost everybody knows in public schools that black children are at the very bottom of the totem pole on average on academic achievement tests. First of all, these homeschooled black children did better on average. Get this, black children are doing as well or better than white Anglo children in public schools. And number 2, they did far better than black children in public schools. So what exactly were the scores? For the black homeschool students, their average percentile in reading was a 68th percentile. That's percentile, that's not percent correct. And for black public school students, 25. So 68 versus 25. In language, the black homeschool students were the 56th percentile compared to the public schools, 30th, 30. And in mathematics, the homeschooled black children were at the 50th, 50 percentile. The public schools of black children were at the 28th or 28th percentile. These are huge differences no matter how you look at it. Those are the basics that we found. All of the research will be out in detail in the publication in the academic peer-reviewed journal, the Journal of School Choice, and I'm hoping you'll read it.